Marcus, what a role for you.
Thank you. Because didn't even start,
You guys were still in the first place on the Rally World Tour. What do you feel about it?
Yeah, okay, that's good. We are leading the championship. Next rally we need to win as well, so to be happy.
What do you think about the organization? The most important thing of all, the people, the fans.
It's a lot of people. People out on the stages today as well, so it's good.
Congratulations!
And here's Marcus Granholm. Ganador del Rally de Suecia y ahora ubicado en el segundo sitio. Vamos a recibir con una fuerte ovación al tricampeón del mundo, triunfador por segundo año consecutivo del Corona Rally México.